to the wind in the trees, taking the songs out.